My name is Bitan Singh. Last 2 years, I'm working as a senior assistant coach. The professional teams are not going to the Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, and the remote area. We want to promote from the remote. People are want to play football, yeah, but they won't get the opportunity to this kind of level. Yeah. That's we want to go and like a scouting as well as we are like a hunting, yeah, for the age group level. Yeah. That is our aim. And the plus, how we are scouting means like those who are, when I travel with my colleague teams and then coaches and our manager, but first we are looking for players. First is the discipline, yeah, inside the field, how much he can run, and then once you lose the ball, and then he want to defense. Yeah. Some players are very good player, but only give me the ball, and then I want to do. Once lose the ball, he don't want that character. That also we are looking. And then football, and the fastest is very important. If fastest is correct, everything should be correct. That we are looking for the fastest. That is like a technically, tactically is they are too young. We cannot tell that he's the very good and or no. Technically, fastly we look. Then fast touch, and then inside the ground, how his left footer or right footer, and then which foot is strong, and then his character is defending part is how much character he have, and then attacking part how much he have, this all the things, you know, inside the what we require inside the ground as a footballer, that from small boys, they how they are. We are looking that also, not only for the skill and all, yeah. And lastly, we according to the size also, because size also very, very important, yeah. That's, I want to add that all. We are means like, you know, 7 states, yeah, Sikkim, Nagaland, Tripura, and that Bodoland. We went the scouting from there, means like according to our what we want, 2006 born or 7 born talented boy. Every state maybe 4 or 5 boys. Every state 4 or 5 boys or 6 or maybe 7 according to the talent, yeah. And then we call them, yeah, from there. All state, you know, from Manipur also coming 6, 7, Tripura also coming 6, 7, and then we COE once we sort of time, you know, maybe 15 days, yeah, we are looking what we select, you know, those player only we want to see from there how much we want for the future, because of if this is a long process, you know, and then we could not say football is means next year we want to champion, yeah, no, yeah, that's why how can he develop, and then we have to focus on the boys like our not only we are teacher, yeah, we are like a guardian, father, mother type. We have to take care, not only football, and then study everything, yeah, that's we are how we are work in Tata Trust COE. Luckily, I work as a national youth development coach. Sometime I took head coach, sometime as assistant coach. When I was in All India Football Federation, working under the as a coach, but that time, luckily, I got a scouting director also, World Cup under 17, recently finished, you know, then that player are, they also, little different is there, we are working, there is all over, all India. And then for us is Tata Trust is only for the notice, we focus fast, you know, those who are remote player. Plus, we positive and successful is last 2 years, we started the COE. Already we produce 4 age group national player. Yeah. That means we are, our project is very successful. Yeah. But I hope means my commitment and our coaches, senior coaches, all staff, manager and all, our commitment is every year we want to high level, means national level, you know, age group, yeah. 3, 4, 5, 3, 4, 5. This is our aim. Yeah. And then I hope sir asks me that compared to World Cup under 17, surely, why not? Yeah, why not? We have to dedicate on the boys and then timing. And then all those things are included. And then why not? Yeah, we can compete. Yeah, more player we want to produce from Tata Trust, not only national team, all over professional club, after 10 years maybe. I hope many players from Tata Trust to we can see professional ISL team and all. Actually, because we have been 30 players, for example, S group, but we could not send all players because why? They also have coaching. Every course is philosophy is different. And then why? Because they could not take our Tata Trust boys 11 players because India is a huge country, you know, sir. Because of that means Punjabi, Goan, Kerala, South and all, they have to mix. But what they football age group is, I hope dominate is not easier. Any age group means 9, 10, 11 like that, yeah. But yeah, I could not say all the player cannot make national player, yeah. National level, yeah. But some player, maximum 3 or 4, under 16 group, maybe 3 or 4, 5, yeah. This is big achievement, yeah. If compared to others, many academy, so far they never produce, yeah. I heard, I know, and then because my friends are working many other academy and all. For us, this means very successful. Not only football. If our COE, everybody make football player, it's not right, yeah. Some, after because of their small boys, you know. Some are means they want to, after if his national certificate, he have state certificate, he have, because after 10 exam, 12 exam, because of family and then football standard, that certificate can join army, air force, that kind of, that also, but there is no professional, but for future, you know, that also is possible, yeah. To sports quota, everywhere he can join, yeah. I also, after a professional career, finish, and then I become a coach. I took the Manipur state team, that age group, yeah. Under 13, yeah, I become a champion, yeah, that 2007 or 8, 8 or 8, 7 or 8, yeah. That time, after that, I'm luckily, Indian, all the coaches are calling clinic. From there, I got the national team as a youth development coach, yeah, stopping, yeah. And then this experience, according to that, I went to America, IMG, International Management Group. That also Reliance sponsored us. I was there 3.5, 4 years I was there in Florida. That also is group only. I learned from there a lot of, not only football, education part, how, and the physical part, and how to maintain the coordinate with the boys, not only off the field, in the field. That also that experience I implement. After that, as a head coach means sub cup under 16 I took. We unluckily we runners up. That also means I got the experience from there also. And then once I joined they select as a World Cup assistant coach and all. But that time means different coaches I met, you know, from all foreign area. How their work, and then we went, and then 2015, I went to Germany, yeah, that international coaching course. Yeah. Around 2 months I was there, and enough. But from there also, we learned from only for the age group level, yeah, how we select, how to develop our player, and then how German teams all the time World Cup semi-final. But they have star, but most of the same, you know, how they are. Those kind of things I learned from the Germany trip also. And then always I was ready to learn, yeah, because we are not enough, yeah. Indian football is too low, yeah. One day I want to, my motive is one day I want to bring up, not only me, I cannot, yeah, as a team all over India. And then those who are I experiences in COE, once I join, whatever same system is, I put it here. Implement how to select the boys, and then what we require as a COE academy in IJOL, and then what little little difference is when I working in the AIF, it means I scouting time Punjab, Kerala, whatever. That is a different size. Yeah. When I came down Northeast, is after so many years I came down, but that is little, I could not find sometime what I want. Defender is little tall one I required. Goalkeeper I want little tall. That only little sometimes difficult, but this also will solve yeah, very soon because of we have to hunting. Talent hunt is very important. No scouting, okay, but talent hunt is very, very important. Every corner on the state, yeah. Association coordinate with them and all. So, we'll try our best. In Northeast means like professional club like Aizawl FC, Shillong Lajong, they have already academy. They play on AIFF Youth League and all. But here is everybody knows Mizoram is the good football place like a football house like Manipur, Mizoram, Meghalaya and all. But here, Aizawl FC is the youth development program is very strong. Yeah. But when we here, we are COE once start, we also coaching will start. We Mizoram Football Association, the under 15 league is every year they started, you know, organized. Yeah. That league, our COE Tata Trust are part of that league. Yeah, that time we can find yeah, means many matches, tough matches, but we always win. Yeah, such a professional youth development team, Aizawl FC, and we twice already beat in the final. Yeah, maybe that is. I hope this is good achievement. And then why we good achievement means what we did is. Morning to night, and every day same to same. Yeah, timing, practice timing, study, food, resting. Because of that, our boys are more stronger, and then concentrate on the ground, and then discipline wise, inside the ground, off the field, in the field. Yeah, because of that, we success. Yeah, so far. Yeah, this I want to. That's achievement for the Tata Trust, yeah. Not for me, yeah. For all, yeah. This is credit goes to the boys, yeah. Because they are hardworking, yeah. We want to play more competition, our boys, yeah. And then maximum level, because why this age group under 14, under 15 or under 16, whatever, this age group means maximum every year should be 35 to 40. Have to play matches, you know, competition like a 15-20 tournament and friendly match of 20 or 25. Yeah, that time only player individually confidence, team confidence, there's build up. Yeah, confidence that is very, very important. Only training, no competition, no use. Yeah, because of this age is very, very sensitive. Yeah, if you are not take care proper, finish. Yeah. That's why this part of it's also very interesting. We are always we want to play more competition, All India tournament, whatever comes. Two times we are under 15 league, Mizoram Football Association they organize under 15 league, but twice we champion, twice we boys are, and then that time also means like our. Means out of 18 matches, we won or two draw, yeah. One draw, yeah. Others are all win. And then this season also, only one match draw, yeah. And then others are all, we win, yeah. Final till, yeah. And then sometimes it's because sometimes we difficult, some boys are win during the league for the state team. State team represent two or three boys. Sir, you know that because we focus on the league also, but boys we have to promote. State team comes, trial comes, we send him, yeah. But we have enough player, yeah. We thought these are the best, yeah. Remaining player also all equal, yeah. Nothing this is the this good player, no. All are same, yeah. That's achievement is very good. And then last 2 years means like almost we produce one right now. Under 17 or 18, I League Second Division, Indian Pelanero second team. Yeah, his name is Fela. Already we produce as a winger, as a striker, he's also We are proud of him. And then recently, we this year also, three player for the under 16 national team, still in, they are in Goa, game is going on. This is our big achievement, yeah. We, sir, we can see, we show in the Europe, in the America, Asia, I mean, always great football academy, a great soccer academy is always, training is evening, yeah. Evening 4 o'clock to six, yeah. This is the perfect time, yeah. Because why, we have to plan, yeah. Morning we cannot plan, yeah. Coaches also always we have lesson plan, yeah. And say, why, because I want attacking practice, yeah. But attacking means defender, striker, whatever. Once morning wake up, and then physio should be report us, yeah. Because this player is injury. According to that, we have to plan, sir. And then, because early morning wake up and the boys lose motion or fever, and then my plan night time, this is only a little difficult. But evening is 10 o'clock, we have every day meeting, the coaching staff, what we want today, and then physio report, and then these boys are rehab. Only for the rehab means those who are injury or some massage or whatever, they are different. This is the 100% fit. That only according to that we plan. That is the best way. And then facility wise, our whatever food excellent. Yeah, but I was 19 years working in as a assistant coach to the AIFF. In America, Germany, many experience, Dubai, Qatar, and whatever, Spire Academy and all. I went, but 4 hours stand there, yeah. 4 hours stand there, COE, Tata Trust, and doing management, food part, kid part. It's excellent, yeah, excellent, yeah. That is no complaint for our site as a coach, yeah. Very interesting. But if we want to more, perfectly, that is management part can implement, yeah. But so far it's very excellent, yeah. Boys are, we knows how we knows as excellent is means every 15 days we took the height, we took the weight, and then boys how much weight can lose and why, how much can centimeter come up after 3 months and all. We are always focused on this way also, not only football. Yes, sir.